Hi, this is Mary with Ringover. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to forward incoming calls to your IVR towards external numbers. To begin, log on to your Ringover dashboard by visiting dashboard.ringover.com. Then, access the IVR section of the dashboard by moving your cursor over the configuration icon and then select IVR. From here, you can create, manage, and modify anything relating to your IVRs. If you'd like to redirect an IVR to an external phone number, you can do so by either clicking the Edit button on an existing IVR or by clicking the Create an IVR button towards the top of the screen. Whether you're modifying an existing IVR or creating a new one, the process to redirect incoming calls to an external number is very similar. To start, click Open under Scenarios. This will create or allow you to modify a scenario that will automatically send calls to power users. But of course, we'd like to send calls to external numbers not connected to our Ringover account. To do this, click the blue Send Calls to Power Users option. And from the resulting dropdown, under Redirect To, choose External Phone Numbers. This will give you the option to add an external phone number to redirect your IVR's incoming calls towards. To specify the number you'd like to forward the calls to, simply click the Add box under Redirect To. Then, type the desired number and click Add this number. And that's it. You've added an external number forwarding to your IVR. Thanks for watching.